Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video we are going to discuss about important topics for GATE for computer science engineering students. Okay, let's start. The important topics for CSE GATE in mathematics are relations, probability, functions, linear algebra, logical problems and matrix. Okay, now coming to algorithms. The questions will be most frequently asked on trees, sorting problems and searching problems also. Like you need to search the particular number from the given series of numbers. Okay, those kind of problems also will be asked in algorithms. And coming to programming, the questions will be very frequently asked on stacks, queues, trees and graphs. Okay, coming to operation system, like operating system, paste replacement algorithms, semaphores, CPU scheduling, disk scheduling algorithms. Okay, now coming to database management system, the important topics are normalization, SQL, tuple, queries. Okay, even queries will be asked, which are very important, and normalization is very important topic. And coming to computer networks, they'll be asking on TCP, IP, encryption, decryption, conjunction control. Okay, these are the few important topics for computer network. And coming to compiler design, parsing, LR parsers, lexical analysis. Okay, coming to digital logic, the most important topics for GATE are multiplexer, decoder, counter, sequential circuits. So these are the few important topics for CSE GATE. Hope you found this video useful. For more such videos, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. And if you have any queries regarding GATE or any other queries, you can feel free to comment me in the comment section below. And like the video and share the video with all your friends, and all the very best for your GATE examination. Concentrate well, focus on all the important topics and keep practicing and write more and more mock tests. And thank you for watching this video.